So, number one, I'm a nice girl. I'm docile. I'm compliant. I'm the perfect fucking woman. Now, if you would shut the fuck up, this is a list of the things that we're working towards. So if there's anything that rings any bells, Mr. Eagle, okay, then maybe you can want to listen and understand what we're actually about. Feminists are trying to take away your fucking rights. It's not just for you, Mr. Entitled. Can you shut the fuck up for a second too? I'm reading my face. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. Bullshit! Feminists do not like nice guys. That's the problem. Feminists want you to have to make alimony payments. Shut the fuck up for a second. Feminists want you to lose custody of your children. Feminists do not want any permissiveness and jokes. Shut the fuck up. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. Anyway, I'm not done. Traditionalism is a choice, not an obligation. Oh, well, no shit. No shit. Because feminism is a part of patriarchy. So if that's the message that you actually have gotten from feminists, that women are naturally better, there's the fucking proof. No, fuck that shit. Fuck that noise. Okay, so we feminists want money. Feminists should make babies instead of money. Let me finish my list. Patriarchy is a theory, you idiot. And you guys are trying to dismantle it. Shut the fuck up. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. I'm the perfect fucking woman. These are things that we're agreeing on. Now, if you would shut the fuck up. Feminists hate you because you're men. We don't hate you because you're men. If we hate you, it's because men are insatiable sexual animals. The incompetent wives have to bustle in and fix it, which is part of patriarchy. Feminists! That's the problem. They're too busy hating to actually get any of their fucking shit done. They're too busy whining and crying and being a fucking victim of this so-called oppression. So if that's the message that you actually have gotten from feminists, that we expect you to shut the fuck up, there's the fucking proof. Okay, it's time for you to go home. You're drunk. No, fuck that shit. Fuck that noise. And these are things that you've actually all got skewed fucking views on. I'm the perfect fucking woman.
That's a fucking joke and a half.
Anyway, I'm not done. Wives should make babies instead of money. We should be nice. As a matter of fact, what we're trying to do is take away your fucking rights. You should be thanking feminists. Oh, no, you fucking didn't. This fucking shit works. Let me finish my list, fuckface. Feminists want you to be raped in prison. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. Anyway, I'm not done.
I'm tired of getting my fucking ass trampled on.
You can't fucking see that we're trying to actually take away your fucking rights. Feminism is actively dedicated to dismantling every single one of them.
We care about your problems a lot. Could you try caring about
yours? Okay, it's time for you to go home. You're drunk. Fuck that shit. Fuck that noise. So if that's the message that you actually have gotten from feminists, that we expect you to shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I'm the perfect fucking woman. I don't know if you're noticing a theme. Anyway, I'm not done. Not done.
Fucking ashamed of yourself. You're fucking scum. You are fucking scum. You fucking rape apologist, incest supporting, woman hating, fucking scum. Fucking scum. Yeah. You know what though? Why would you pay money to fucking support a fucking rape apologist if you weren't fucking one? Well, it's fucking scum. Yeah, you should be fucking proud of yourself. These are the fucking men that are gonna rape you. Sisters and women in your life, you fucking shame.
Feel so ashamed. I never thought to see the day. be down.